Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and we are looking at high pressure building in the area. So skies have cleared out quite nicely and temperatures have been warming up. We had daytime highs that made their way into the 70s. We saw a temperature of about 73 degrees in downtown Sacramento. That broke the old record of 70 degrees. High cloud cover still over the area, though. You can see through the midsection of the state, but the main band of rain and thick clouds still sitting off the coast of California, and so that's not going to arrive until we get into Wednesday. Now the cloud cover is going to start moving in on Tuesday, but the chance for rain arrives on Wednesday, so let's time things out. Overnight tonight we may see some patchy areas of fog, but for the most part it's going to be fairly clear. Again, the high cloud cover that we're seeing this evening will start to clear out some. Then we'll see some more clouds as we make our way through Monday into the afternoon and evening. Expect to have cloud cover on the increase Monday night and into Tuesday, but no rain. When we start to see the rain developing, it's not going to get here until we get into Wednesday morning. So you can see that we'll have that rain starting to make its way along the coast of California, and then some scattered showers start pushing through, and we could see that as early as Wednesday morning. But the heaviest rain doesn't look like it's going to get across California until we get into Wednesday night and into Thursday morning. And that's also when we're expecting some of the stronger winds. So let's talk about the different elements here. So the rain's going to be moving through. We'll see that coming through Thursday. At first, we're looking at pretty high snow levels, up again between 6,000 to 7,000 feet. Snow levels will be pretty high, and that's where we're going to see the bulk of our precipitation. So the first day on Wednesday, we'll have over a half an inch of rain, and then on Thursday, we'll have over a half an inch of rain in the valley. In the Sierra, we're looking at a few inches of snow on Wednesday, but then Thursday, we could see over a foot of snow. So that's kind of the breakdown as far as the rain and the snow goes. So Thursday, here we are, Thursday a.m., and you can see that rain widespread across the state. And winds, we're looking at southerly winds. They're going to be ranging anywhere from 15 to 25 miles per hour overnight, Wednesday night, and into Thursday morning, with gusts up over 25 to 35 miles per hour. And that's going to be, again, in spots like Sacramento, Stockton, and Modesto, you're going to see those southerly winds. Expect the chance for rain lingering through Thursday. And then we see some scattered showers on into Friday, but then things do start to clear out Friday night and into Saturday. And then come Sunday, chance for more rain moves in. So next weekend, we have some more wet weather. Your 7-day forecast. Again, we are looking at another nice day with record temperatures expected Monday afternoon. Temperatures start to ease up a little bit on Tuesday with increasing cloud cover, but still well above average, 69 degrees, and the average is 58 degrees this time of year. We'll stay warm on Wednesday, thus the higher snow levels, but those snow levels drop on Thursday. Expect those winds overnight. That's why we have impact days for Wednesday and Thursday. It's really going to be Wednesday night and Thursday morning is going to be the biggest impact. And then we'll see scattered showers through Friday, a break on Saturday, and then some more rain moving in by Sunday with temperature staying on the cool side. So that means we are going to have lower snow levels. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.